And they built all these amazing buildings, the Queen Mary building, which is just across the road here, and the Hippodrome Cinema, it was called Matt Steele. But quite a lot of folk didn't get is Matt Steele worked in Glasgow early in his career. And while he was there, he met the guy that was the chairman, John Brown Shipyard. And they were great friends. And I can't remember his name, but the guy came to Bowness, and Matt and him were sitting in the Cross Keys. And they were playing cards. And Matt was actually pretty good at the cards and that, you know, so he won. And the John Brown guy, he didn't have any money left on that. And he says, right, I'll tell you what, okay, another round of cards, and if I lose, you can name my next two ships. You can name them after your buildings. So one of them was the Queen Mary. And they were struggling for the second unit because the boy says, now we can't call it the Hippodrome. Well, that's a weird name for a boat, you know, the Hippodrome. And he says, well, I've got another building on the go, you know, we've not named it, but the people of Bowness are going to name it. So what we'll do is, you just go in with the first unit and get it built, and I'll tell you what the second is going to be called. And he says, oh, that's all right, that's all right. So, he built another block of houses along the road here, and the Bowness people, in an inevitable way, can I say that in four points, they decided it was called the Coffin Block. So, the Coffin Block was duly painted on the side of this boat, and the boy, it's very easy chorus, you'll get it, you bother. And you'll get it after the first line. It's fairly, it's after an idea Matt McGinn had, but he was before my time. And it all rhymes with fairly, so even if you're middle class and you can't work it out or anything like that, you just can't, you have to say the second bit, it's early. It's all the same. See? Right? There we go. Only doing the one. After all that, I've not got time for another song as well. Here we go. There was a man with the Queen Mary building, and he was an offy fairy. He used to go about the streets of Bowness wearing just the one
wellie.
He went into a woman's house one night. He knew her name, it was Nellie. He's crept up behind her old elm chair, and his lady's horn on her belly. Oh, look what you've made me for today. I've scaled all my vermicelli. What do you mean by coming in here and laying your horn on my belly? Are ye feared for to approach me right? Tell me, are ye that yelly? Or am I supposed to just pass out and my legs all go like
jelly?
He said, I'd like for us to go away for a fortnight, just where
Sally.
She said, I just like the last 15 years. We'll spend a week with all the wains and your mom and the dog and a chili with two butlins in the wherry. Thank you. I didn't need the guitar.